Welcome to a new video from EU Droneport. The rise of drones in various fields, such as photography and delivery services, has sparked a wave of innovation. Yet, this surge has also sparked safety worries. Drones, if mishandled, can endanger aircraft, people, and vital infrastructure. To address these concerns, organizations like the European Union Aviation Safety Agency have set up rules. Two key safety features, geocaging and geofencing, stand out in these regulations. Geocaging and geofencing play crucial roles in keeping drone operations safe and responsible. They work together to make sure drones fly safely and avoid potential dangers, each with its unique contribution to enhancing overall drone safety. Geofencing is like setting up invisible fences around places. It stops drones from going where they shouldn't be, like restricted zones or places where flying is not allowed. By using geofencing, drones follow the rules and stay within certain areas, making sure they don't disrupt airplanes or sensitive places on the ground. Geocaging is like creating an invisible safety bubble for drones, allowing them to fly within a specific area, but preventing them from venturing beyond its limits. This method uses both hardware and software to set precise boundaries based on the drone's location. By doing this, it restricts where a drone can go, which is essential to keep them away from places where they shouldn't fly, like restricted airspace or areas where regulations set certain distance limits. To make sure drones stay safe and fly responsibly, they use a mix of GPS, altimeters, and obstacle detectors. These things help drones figure out where they are, how high they're flying, and if there's anything in their way up there. But that's not all. There are rules in place to keep drone operations in check. Certain areas, like no-fly zones or places where planes fly, are off-limits for drones. There are even specific height limits to make sure drones don't get in the way of manned aircraft. These measures are there to ensure drones fly safely and responsibly within the set boundaries. In conclusion, geocaging and geofencing are like safety guards for drones, ensuring they fly without causing harm. By sticking to these rules, drones can do awesome things in various industries, all while keeping everyone safe. For more information regarding understanding the differences between geocaging and geofencing, visit eudroneport.com or click the link in the description. Safe flights.